knights, squires, and all other manner of people, that by the command of our Lord, the King of France, it is strictly prohibited, on pain of death and the loss of property, for anyone here to be armed or to carry a sword or dagger, unless he be one who has the express permission of our Lord the King. Each man is to fight on horseback and on foot, armed in the manner that pleases him with any weapon or device of attack and defense, except for weapons or devices of equal design, or made of charms, or spells, or any other thing that is forbidden by God and Holy Church to all good Christians. If either combatant shall carry on to the field of battle any arms that have been forged with spells, charms, enchantments, or any other evil art, then so shall the malefactor be punished as an enemy of God, or as a traitor, or as a murderer.
Tighter, tighter.
Proceed.